What's up, everybody? It's Joe from JLW Games coming at you with another cool live stream slash video. Now, today I'm not going to have any commentary really. I'm just wanted to do a little bit of an introduction here of what this actually is. So, this is a park I started yesterday on the channel. I was literally just messing around, and it actually transformed more into me creating a Six Flags park. As weird as that sounds, because I've never really cared for the Six Flags franchise or the Six Flags, chain and everything like that. I don't know if I'd call it a franchise or anything, but that's just messing around. But, but you have to respect them because, they are one of the largest theme park companies in the world. So, they have to be worth something, right? They definitely are. They do have some good parks, but I can't judge them too much since I've only been to one, and So anyways, I was just messing around. By no means is this a series or anything, but I literally last night was just like, well, I'm just gonna mess around and see what comes up. I decided to have no commentary and no comments available. I just wanted to play the game the way I would in just normal life, just play the game. And without any commentary, without having to impress anybody and stuff like that. So that was the main focus of yesterday's stream. And this kind of turned into something that I'm actually enjoying. So I'm back into it today, and we're going to be looking at this. So I'm going to check my live stream footage real quick because it is currently my playback is not working very well and it's actually crashing. So that's not really good. And the live stream hasn't come up yet on my phone. So that's kind of an issue as well. But I'll try and figure that out. And a little bit, an error occurred. Please try again later. Playback ID. So I don't know what's going on there. It says that the stream is working, or it's coming through properly on YouTube, but it's just not the thing's not coming through ultimately. So I'll check on that in a little bit. If it's not working, then I apologize. So anyways, I'll just explain that what I have here. I just was creating a main street here yesterday. I did a little bit off screen here just recently. So again, this is no series or anything. So I'm just kind of playing for fun and seeing what you guys think. This is a theater that I actually worked on. I've never really built a theater before, but I thought it'd be cool to have a theater. And I'm actually looking at all the Six Flags parks and kind of looking at their layouts and trying to create something very similar. So this is a floorless coaster over here that is next to the entrance. They sometimes usually have that ride that's right by the entrance or right in the front of the park that you can see from the parking lots. I would eventually love to maybe add a parking lot into this or something like that, just something fun, kind of like that. So anyways, it's going to be a lot of fun, and I hope you guys do enjoy the live stream. That's going to be it for just the commentary, so just kind of sit back and relax and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Street Fox Coffee. Street Fox Coffee. Street Fox Coffee. Street Fox Coffee. Thank you.
Thank you. Lisa Norma.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey guys, I am back on the commentary just for a moment at the end here because I just wanted to say how awesome I think this is actually turning out, and I was actually pretty surprised of how the roller coaster turned out. It's kind of supposed to be a almost slightly resemble Batman, you know, the cloned invert almost, except I made it a floorless. I wanted to make sure this park had some differences, Six Flags wise, and yeah, it was really cool, and this theater's really awesome, and a lot more to come. And again, this is just kind of a for fun park. It's not like anything that's official or a series. If I ever finish something like this, you know, this is just something I am doing in my spare time, and I figured you guys would want to watch at the same time, you know. You know, some people, you know, always want to see what I'm doing. So, most of the time, I kind of want to make it in a way where I'm always just going to record myself. If I don't feel like doing commentary, you know, I'll just make it a silent gameplay where you just watch me build. And if you guys are interested, see what I do. So, sometimes I just experiment. This is an experimental park. And if it goes well, you know, I might actually upload a cinematic video or something like that to the channel, and it would be a lot of fun. So anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed this little playthrough of Planet Coaster, of me making the Six Flags park. At least I'm trying to make a Six Flags park. I don't have much experience creating parks like this, but it's starting to look pretty cool. I think it's actually looking really good. It's very square and symmetrical at the moment, which is why once we get off the entrance and stuff, it's going to have more curvy paths and stuff like that. And yeah, eventually I'd love to maybe even make some sort of parking lot as well, but we'll see how that happens. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more content like this on the channel, and I hope you guys have a great day and an even clearer tomorrow. Thank you guys so much, and goodbye.